morning, students. Now it's story time. Let's enjoy listening to the story. Look at my book. This book is talking about the stories talking about two friends, Rusty and the Lucky. Oh, can you see these two friends? Good. His name is Rusty. Our name is Lucky. Learn the sound. From this story, you will learn the sound. And read the words. You can read the words. Enjoy the story. All right. So let's open to see what's happening with Rusty and Lucky. Rusty and Lucky. What are you doing, Rusty and Lucky? Once there was a puppy. His name was Rusty. This is the Rusty. Rusty had a chum named Lucky. She's Lucky. Lucky was a duck. Rusty and Lucky loved to run and play in the sun. They jumped in the mud. They dug in the dust. Look at them digging in the dust. One day, Rusty brought a cup of nuts for Lucky. Wow, you are a good friend. Yum, said Lucky. The next day, Lucky caught a bug for Rusty. Yuck, said Rusty. They had great fun. One day, Rusty sat on a tree stump, but there was a gum on the stump. I am stuck on the stump, cried Rusty. Look, target in the target. Thump, thump. Rusty came off the stump and fell into a mud patch. Oh, look at him, sorry. Rusty was all covered with gum and mud. Lucky brought a bucket of water and a mug. Rusty got into a tub. He washed and rubbed himself clean. Then Rusty hugged Lucky and said, "Thanks, Lucky." So, do you hear the story about two friends? What they do each other? The friends, they help each other. They support each other. They gift each other, like Rusty and Lucky. Did you like the story? I did. Very good. So, this was the story about Lucky and Rusty. Have a good day. I hope see you next time. Bye-bye.